Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Resident Evil Zero. I am your host, Kenny Joe. Now, you may notice something a little different. Billy now has a shotgun. What happened was yesterday, I was recording a video. I was recording the next part. And, for some reason, it did not save the video. So, I apologize for that. But you didn't miss anything. Like, I kind of got lost exploring the mansion. I discovered a balcony that was open, found the shotgun, as well as this microfilm and this crank handle, and the bust of this, whatever it's supposed to be, I'm assuming, a gargoyle. But I got lost exploring, so you guys didn't miss anything. So, Nothing to do about it, sadly. Now, if I remember correctly, yesterday, this is the image of a clock was engraved, and it said, I came across something in another room that said something about, what was it, about like 8 something as like a, what you would call, like, it was like 8 something as like a time. I'm just going to explore through the mansion again, see if I find anything, see if I may have overlooked something yesterday while recording. I don't want to go back in here. Well, there's an herb. There's a gas can. Can't really go in any of these. So there's nothing really left in here. But that begs the question of, where am I supposed to go? Because like I said yesterday, I was going in circles. And this mansion is too big. So nothing there. Can't go out the front door. Game, I had a bit of a jump scare when a zombie just magically popped up out of nowhere. Got another clock. And another crank doesn't go to the grandfather clock, as I checked. Nothing of interest here, nothing of interest here. Climbing up the ladder I go. Yeah, and here's this balcony. It's herbs. Nothing of interest. I discovered was an umbrella security system, but I don't have a system disk. Although I just saw something that I overlooked yesterday, so it's a good thing, possibly. How did I not see you sooner? Regulation for trainees. Training facility mission. This training facility will raise a new generation of model employees to serve the future of Umbrella. Applying the strictest and most rigorous training standards, the facility will, without regard for gender, race, or creed, produce one of the best candidates for the future. Format. Blah, blah, blah. Discipline, obedience, and unity. These three words are basic principles which govern Umbrella Corporation employees. Blah, 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 blah. Blah. Oh boy. Make sure I didn't miss anything else. No. Nope. Nothing of interest over here. Once again, folks, I apologize about this. I mean, like I said, you didn't really miss anything. I was just going in circles. Because I literally could not find where I was supposed to go. Flung the doors wide open. Hi, I'm here. Oh yeah, there's this room, which I haven't quite figured out. The candelabra. Did notice that yesterday. See this painting. Like, try to figure out. Like, where am I supposed to candle to light that? Something tells me I have to light that to get in that. Move, Billy. Ha! I didn't walk over here yesterday. Ooh, I wonder. Stay there, Rebecca. Oh boy, shotgun ammo. Oh god! Ah, get off me! No! Bad! Bad! Bad bug thing! Control. Thank you. Or should have sent Billy. Because, you know, shotgun. Now, where does this door lead to? I'm a scared. Oh, crap, crows. I got him. Hopefully. Oh. Beautiful. Hm. Go away, crows. Howdy hooty. Oh. Start the machine. Ow. Well then. More sword doors. Over here. Looks like a train could pass through. No, not really. I don't want to go down there. Hey. There's something in there. This room was basically useless. For now. The real question is, how do I get Blair here? Okay. Wait. It looks like there's an arrow there. Here, crow. I can't go anywhere. I can't move the camera, so okay. We have to send Billy up here. As long as there's no more bugs. Yeah. Well, that thing's still there. And so's that. Can I go back down now? What? Dang. Is there a way for Billy to get anywhere? Let's see. Where'd you come from? That was scary. Where could he have come from? Just like the dude who owned this place hold like a party and just leave everybody here and let them die and become zombies? That's what it seems like. So the list was broken. I could try it though. So I go back over here. Maybe. Get Rebecca off it. Then do that. Oopsie, wrong one. Dang. Maybe that would've done, thought that would've done something. Hello. Okay, so I gotta find that minute hand. So I did miss something somewhere. Good to know. Good to know. Makes you feel better though. Thought I was stuck. Oh man. Oh, I should really learn to not record right as I wake up. But it needs to be done. Now. So beautiful. So pretty. So, oh my gosh, I don't want to be here anymore. I hate the spooky. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Let's see, where am I at? Ah. I can't go anywhere anyway. Oh, it's a freight. Cool. Get down from there, Rebecca. So I just need to... Wait a minute. Can I move there? I wonder. Please don't tell me. What I need is there. Please tell me I'll overlook something and have to send Billy to get it. Please, 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 please. Oh, wait a minute. I'm Big Dumb Davey Doo. I forgot about this spot here. Oh god. Door number one. Bachelor number one, I'm coming for ya. Oh god! Two of them! I'm out of here. Should've sent Billy. Get a shotgun. I'm going door number two. I don't know. I don't like this! Billy! Okay, so it's that simple. Good to know. Hello. Hopefully I'm going the right way. I always forget to check a map, so... unless it's by accident. I am, hopefully. Hi, Rebecca! Let's see. There we go. Maybe I can take Billy with me. But first... die, insects, die! That's a start. Can I take the ammo for this? Oh, oh, I didn't want to do that. I have to leave that. I want that gun. Okay, so I didn't need Billy for that. Good. I don't like you.
Are you all right?
Yes, thank you.
Oh, I could have used a grenade launcher. Okay. I get it now. Where's that bust? That's in the other room.
That's right.
I never read the statue. Ugh. Giant bugs. Just what we need. The bust is here. Thank you. Now it makes sense. I'm curious what this is. What? Why not? Huh. Wait, no, gotta go back this way. Now see, technically speaking, that scale was already balanced. usually put stuff on it. I mean, if you want to get technical. Hang on a second. Let's examine you. Fire. Ooh, it might open the doors. Ah, what? Oh my gosh. No? Billy got anything? No? Of course. Of course, of course, of course. That is a shame. That is a darn shame. Going down here probably won't solve anything, but it's worth a shot. I can't think. Well, that is all I have for you guys for today. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll be sure to check out what that key does in the next video. Please hit that like button if you wish to see more of Resident Evil Zero. Hit that subscribe button to get that notification. And I will see you guys around.